So today what we're going to do is talk about one of my favorite single action pistols, the Ruger Single Six. This particular one was made in the 80s, or at least according to the serial numbers, it was made in the 80s. It's a stainless version. We've upgraded it with some fiber optic sights here, which you can see really jump out at the user, and making the gun a little more useful for my aging eyes. This is a 5 1/4 inch barrel, and it is one of those guns that really is a classic, and one that anyone who likes single action pistols has probably shot and has some appreciation for. So the gun is a convertible. It comes with two cylinders, a 22 long rifle and a 22 magnum. We're going to shoot both of these, and again, it's one of those fun guns that you just can't have enough time to shoot. Only downside is the loading of this particular pistol, which does take a certain amount of time, because again, we've got a loading gate, we've got a single action, so we've got to rotate the cylinder and drop a round into the chamber. So we're going to get to shooting this right now. Okay, so we're going to shoot the Ruger. This is some 22 CCI, just their standard velocity ammo. We'll also So again, we're 5 yards away. And we've got everything within a 1-inch group out there at 5 yards away. And again, you know, not the distance isn't that great, but you can see the gun, especially with these sights, the accuracy is really right on point. We're going to swap out. It seems to like this ammo fine. So we're going to swap out and try a different version and see if that changes anything. So, nice thing about single action guns is, of course, you have to cock the hammer to go do anything with them. The nice thing about revolvers, especially single action revolvers, very simple. Downside, very slow to load and unload. Okay, so what we're going to do now is swap out the cylinders and put in the 22 Magnum cylinder. All right, so we've got our 22 Magnum cylinder in there, and we're going to fire 6 rounds. That was me. 5 rounds. I only loaded 5 rounds into that. But again, similar accuracy, no problem. Now we're going to shift over and we'll shoot some plates at distance. But you can see these Rugers are really great plinking pistols, and they're great for teaching new shooters in the simplicity of operation of a single action revolver. All right, so approximately, 25 yards or so downrange, we have our 12-inch steel gong. Again, this is the 22 Magnum. So other than that last mash of the trigger on my part, we got all shots where we wanted them downrange. So we were able to get, you know, again, the gun is capable of very, very good accuracy, as you can see. Well, folks, that's it. That's a quick look at the Ruger Single Six, one of my favorite single action revolvers, and certainly a great plinker and a great gun if you're training or teaching new folks how to shoot. Thanks so much for watching. As always, stay safe.